Let's do this.
Welcome back to another episode of American Truck Simulator. We just finished dropping off a load of scrap cars here at Waste Management. We are on our way to our next pickup. Just gonna hop in the cab here and 6 miles. Things in
turn left and then turn right.
Change up a few more things in the game.
Turn right.
Trailers and cut them off. trailer? So as I was saying, put in a few more mods. Like I said, we got some older cars running around now. We got longer yellow traffic lights. Talking about red light violation. Oh, yeah, I guess I am past the line. Oh, shit, whoops. Can't really go any further. We just gonna hop on out of here. Get old Buffalo Bills. Center of the Wild West. Get that trophy off of there. Now we can finish our way. Back there. DMC pickup. See? quick. I don't know, folks. I don't see the pickup location. Oh, I think I just saw it. Find it. It's a little difficult in the dirt though. So we are going to be running up to Montana. Today we are taking a harvester.
Time to hit the road.
Time to hit the road. Girl, we got to get the trailer first. So y'all ready to hit the road. We ain't even got the trailer yet. Steering wheel in there. I don't think there was a rock over there. Let's see. So we're just gonna go for it.
Thank you.
go straight on. Go straight on. Thank you.
the subscribers, everybody that's been watching, and all the future subscribers. Thanks for coming along on the ride.
Thank you.
have to check our mods and make sure they work in Montana. Got some lag up here.
Exit right. Get ready to turn left. All over.
Where are they going to want it? Let's find out. Right over here to the right. That's a beautiful thing right there. Me. And we're gonna make this turn. take it easy. We in there. Pretty much. We'll take it. We will take it. I believe our wipers off. I believe our windows are up. We can shut her down. Get out, go inside, and get paid. What I'm talking about, another 10 grand in the bank. Just gonna go over here and check out our long trip down to Mexico. Driver manager, not truck manager, we want the driver manager. There we go. She's driving some. She's driving some cars down to Walmart. Budget at Walmart, so they must be rental cars. Some rental cars down there. She finishes in 21 hours when she gets down there. She's still got that day cab truck. That old Carl P. Busting it out. He's running a bulldozer. Driving that new truck. And then we got the new girl, Jessica. She ain't doing much because she doesn't really get her truck until Carl finishes his delivery. It's just how the game works when you try to switch trucks. He has to finish his delivery first before she can start. So now you know why we're all the way up here in Montana trying to make that money. As you guessed it, it was like, I don't remember how much. I think the last video shows how much I paid for the new truck. Out there getting it done. Just like us. Getting this video done. So as usual, thanks for watching. Have a good day.